Oh my god, the Mad Jax.
Wait, you aren't allowed to change skin.
You are.
No, you're not. It's in the rules.
Shut your mouth.
I need one of you guys to ward here.
Yo, yeah.
Like at 1:30, okay?
I really want to play aggro top early on. As long as we know where J4 is, I should be fine. Did he ward anywhere?
No, he step wants to ward step up to
him here. I'm coming to you.
Step up to him, step up. But don't steal support, by the way. You could go from mid. Careful. From here.
He's gonna put a ward down right now.
Wait, he didn't take nullifying orb versus Evelynn fucking Fizz.
That's so cheese.
Fucking cheese lords.
Yeah, Rakan just made the big loop. The loop. Ward,
yeah. Don't worry. What I told you to. You don't have to. I'm starting this. He might take my top though.
Okay,
I'm
gonna
do it. I'm just gonna try to counter Jarvan.
There's J4. There's top lane flash. Top pass to the TP back too, probably. By the way.
It's gonna be bad for us, but by the way.
Okay, top has no sums.
I'll get it too. It's fine.
He TP'd to a minion.
Might be on my red. I can stall him.
I'm chilling. I'm not engaging right now. He has no sums.
We can fight them. They have like really high cooldown on Rakan.
I can look top at their golems.
As long as I'm pretty sure he's gonna have pool, but no flash. Okay.
It doesn't matter. I can heal through it.
Okay. But yeah. The wave is pushing to me. We're fine.
Sindra can TP.
I'm just gonna get his pool right now, actually.
Get back up.
His pool's down. E in 15. My E will be before his pull.
We're gonna shut up.
Winter, queue up. We don't need your E.
He was up.
When he goes for cannon, okay?
Okay. He's not gonna go for it. I can flash on E. 2 seconds.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay, when
three, go. Fucking get that free B, baby.
Alright. My top side must go.
You can push.
Are you low mid? Don't get died on.
Yeah, they're 4 mid right now.
I can't rotate them, but I'll die.
They're all here. They're just doing scuttle all together. We have TP flank too, by the way, and TP advantage, but I'd rather not.
I can come back towards top again if you want to set up your wave.
Yeah, we could.
Mm-hmm. We just get swimming.
Their top is like real low. Can J4 be top? Can J4 be top? Can anyone be top?
I think we psych those crews.
Could be Sindra.
On enemy team.
I think she's recalling.
Sindra should be recalling. I can come through right now.
You can go behind too.
Just wait for me, okay?
Okay, go behind. No wards, just go behind.
Okay, don't give it away.
Yeah.
I'm recalling. Sindra could TP up there.
Okay, we can look.
He's just dead.
He's dead.
Just keep fucking farming the top lane, by the way. They're not getting anything from bot. We're like, even CS.
What is this guy doing?
He rushed us fucking
above. Yeah. Do you want to shove in clear?
We're gonna have a big wave crushing. We're gonna have a big wave building. You build this wave, Taco.
Okay, I can come bot on this wave.
After feed advantage? Yeah, someone just hit that.
Can he be there? Should he be there? Rakan can be inside. We don't see him.
They don't know I'm 6. Go. Ulti.
I think you're just killing anyways. Go find something.
Oh, she's so full tank. What the fuck? My bad.
Yeah.
It's also like this guy has Guardian in his ult and his E.
That's okay.
Yeah, no, I mean, even if Rakan's there, I thought we could win that. It's my bad.
Don't worry. I'm getting scuttled. We're chilling.
They're in
Dragon. I'll make a play mid side. Ah, TP. Advantage.
It's totally fine. Yeah, he got my red. No, actually, Dragon's on a Dragon. He did my red recently.
I can look on the
Rakan. Oh, their top has TP too. Their top has TP too.
W, right? It's a one shot if he get him.
I'm gonna come relieve pressure bot and then I wanna try to get
their other. Their top is like 30% HP.
We are diving.
Jarvan's here.
I'm coming right now. I'm trying to come. Okay, we see Jarvan. He hasn't even done the crab yet, by the way.
Jarvan was like mid side, kind of. Mid to top.
They have Rakan ult, but no Vayne ult.
Do we have top prio? Do we have TP prio?
I'm pushing real quick. I can base and then I can TP.
I can bait this before.
Jarvan top.
Did I see you? Did I see you? Yeah, nothing there.
They don't see me.
Guys, Jarvan was top. We can do Dragon. Off TP.
Okay, Sindra can be here.
I'm walking down.
I'm here.
Sindra's there.
Wait.
What are you doing?
What the fuck?
Yeah, we just get dry. What the fuck are they doing?
I'm gonna push this. I can push.
I'm too low.
Wait,
he's gonna ult me, by the way. I can die to the ult damage.
Me?
Jarvan was top, by the way.
That was way easier than it should have been. What?
Dude, I'm telling you, their bot wants to fight us no matter what. They can't win
the
game.
They are greedy.
If I hit a hook, it's just free kill every time.
But like...
Yeah, well played on the hook on Rakan. After that,
if they wanna like play...
Yo, can I get this?
Yeah. Okay,
just, I got it. I got Sheen and Phage. Nice.
Don't flash Rakan. Like, this guy Okay, I can't say the ones I want to say, but you just fucking combine and they'll die.
Dude, you're fucking rude.
Yeah, you. Yeah. Metaphor.
Shut the fuck up. I'm taking my top gun.
They're retaking bot.
No one cares, bro.
This guy hasn't recalled.
Yo, their top laner has TP advantage.
I can do Herald right now. Can you just...
Top lane can TP. Yeah, I'm much stronger than top. We can do Herald. They might come to Herald.
I doubt it.
Just fight or timings.
I actually can land my flashy because she just has more movement speed than me.
Fucking! Why is it only hitting me?
Because you're fucking bad.
I'm not scared of them. Fucking step on this face.
Yeah, don't you
they have TP advantage on me, by the way. I'm doing your Krugs.
He's like, kill him.
Yeah, I'm trying.
What?
Oh, there we go.
I'm not scared of this fucking
dude, by the way.
No, I know you're not scared, but.
Don't be scared. We got this.
I don't want to help right now. Just...
Wait, top lane has TP. I'm gonna push
just
back
it, just
top.
Do it, just do it. I'm checking for
yeah,
him.
I was trying to make Jarvan to go. But it's not
yeah, safe. The Jarvan stops that. He just gave up blue. He just gave over blue.
Okay. I'm chilling top. It's okay.
TFYD has no flash.
I think that Jerry Ford is setting up a play top. I'm gonna go get you red, bro. These people are setting up a play on me. Fuck it. Actually, wait. What? Yo, TP. Back.
We have to turn someone, by the way.
I'm shoving mid.
I'm gonna turn the fucking Jin.
Fuck. My bad.
Nice play, guys.
No, that's huge on me. I get so many. And we get
the tower.
We got the fucking tower.
Yo, not gonna lie. I got the entire top tower, too. Just bluffing.
Yeah.
Chill.
Actually, it's good. Slowly. Vayne flashed. No stopwatch.
I killed Vayne. I trolled so fucking hard. I should be banned off the game.
Bro.
That's the thing.
Vayne has nothing.
We can go.
No, I'm just clear on.
I really missed my Q and my Electro was down. Oh no, it wasn't. I just.
So look, I fixed your mid wave.
It's fine.
Yeah, I'm getting banned. Whatever.
It's all good.
Yeah, who cares?
I care, but it's okay.
Just my career.
I just need Jax to keep pushing side lane. Jax is huge now.
Yeah.
Wait, I want Jin. I want me and Jin mid now. You can rotate any side.
Yo,
you want
your red or I should take it?
Me. You're fucking useless.
I'm bitch, I have much more gold than you.
The comp is really good, literally.
We don't want to do dragon on spawn, my ult comes up 10 seconds.
Yo, we have TP advantage, just wait on it.
I'm gonna hold vision here.
Yeah, just don't do dragon, wait on my TP advantage, your top lane has no TP.
I vision without all right now, anyway.
Coming me.
Ult in 30.
Rakan's hiding.
Don't stop watching Rakan. Careful,
you
on the side.
Yo, their top lane's dead,
You have to flash, it's a flash.
Yeah, lantern here. Take the lantern. Vayne's here on the side, he's gonna try to go on me. I have lantern for you. Letter for you? Here? It is like.
ITP!
I come back. Look Vayne. No flash. No sums, Vayne.
That's you. That's it.
Okay, get dragon, it's fine.
I can't move.
Dragon.
Vayne has no sums if they try to recontest.
They're Vlad, no flash, no TP. Just do it.
It's all spawning.
Garmin's dead too.
Guys, I didn't purchase. I was in base, but I forgot to shop.
Take it. Come here. I don't enter for 10, okay? Play safe for 10.
Yo, Vlad, no flash.
Play safe for 10 seconds, mid lane.
We're diving bot.
Back up, 5 seconds. You give mid lane here, we're one bot.
You can kill. I kill him.
No. Okay, they're going back to bot. Go back to mid here, slowly. I have lantern for you. You walk up, I have lantern for you.
Yeah, I'm here.
Double.
Singer's top, we can win.
Yeah, if you see getting something.
Charm?
I got her.
It's okay.
It's over.
Let's go.
Oh, good two? No, back up.
We have five people.
We can.
I'm going around.
There's no TP too.
Yeah,
okay, I go behind you. Jarvan, did he ult? I think he did, yeah?
No.
Yeah, he did.
I think he did though.
We can go.
Flash on sure. Flash on something.
We can go.
Jarvan's dead as fuck.
So, I think we're back up. They're both
it's fine, it's fine.
You know, I tanked those towers.
It's fine, boys.
I think we want to get like some vision on Baron if we guys both play through the bot side, but they won't know where Eve is. You need to just never show.
Yeah, that's the thing. They will never know.
I'm gonna go kill this guy.
I'm here. I don't know. They know I'm my base.
Void staff, dudes.
I'm gonna drop a pink in case for some Baron so to see it, but I'm gonna reset here.
Yeah, that's fine.
Their Vlad's dead.
Nice. The ult.
Oh my! What a shit game.
Baron is going down. You have to run the whole
way. I'm running as much as I can. Yeah.
Can we go like Baron fast?
I should. I can survive.
Our Baron's pretty
sure. You just have to give pressure for it, yeah, blade.
Okay.
We're not
I'm
doing
chill.
That. Actually, Eve is
no
really
R, no R. I mean, I'm chilling. We can just go there.
Everyone else is so shit, yeah. If they step up on top side, we just kill them.
Vayne has Hexdrinker, by the way.
I know, okay, I killed
you. No flash on Syndra, no flash on Syndra. Nice. Okay,
I'm here, I'm here. Wait. Taunted.
I have this guy.
Just Vlad is in the wall, Vlad is in the wall.
Yeah, she's dead, he's dead, he's been trading.
He's flash.
Okay.
We can.
Yeah, together.
No E.
No flash there. He's dead.
Nice.
Baron.
Are you?
No, I think Infernal. Oh, yeah, just get Infernal anyways. It's only Rakan.
What the actual fuck is that?
Or Temple's really shit. You guys need to reset fast.
They have bad Baron, by the way.
They cannot do Baron.
Don't stay in for items. We get the fuck out here.
They can't even do it, period.
Yeah, it's pretty bad if they try.
Careful for Ashe again, by the way. This is their timer to do anything. They're not catching any waves. They can't be on it. Do we have a blue or something? They're on it, like, for sure. 100%.
10 seconds.
They're not.
They're trapping. I have a lantern for you.
All team 10.
I wasted Sphere of Shurgeon.
Push mid. I have a flank.
Just chill out.
Please push mid.
We're fighting.
Vayne dead.
There's one HP here.
It's GG. Just end them.
Okay. Y'all here? Hook? Never mind. Slow you. Front.
Syndra.
Nice. I have a W.
Not on you, metaphor.
Yeah. Go Penta! You suck. No.
Oh.
You didn't kill Syndra, dude. I had to kill her.
Yo, tank for the cannon. Tank.
I'm trying. I can't.
It's okay. You can finish. You can finish.
Trust me.
Top two. FTP. FTP.
I can't throw them. They go too deep.
I'm looking.
Get a lantern.
Give me.
Hey. Guys.
FTP in. I have a good flank. We can end. And then. Go.
Okay. Going. I throw on you.
I have all.
Flag, no flash.
I got flag.
No flash, no pool.
I think that's it. Oh, we have this guy here. No flash.
Syndra?
Nice. Careful, we're getting slapped by everything.
Inhib. Just inhib.
Okay.
He definitely has a slap. He has no fucking.
Oh!
I got her.
Oh.
I think we can go, but I think we can go.
Slap is
accurate. Fucking go, dude. Yeah, they have no fucking MR. You're actually just like one-shotting them.
Wait, they have full MR. What are you talking about? No.
I was just like no armor.
What the fuck is this? Yo, why me every time?
I'm getting farmed. Oh, nice.
GG.
Grass all too long.
Oh, lads. Venom.
He said shout out SRO. Why did he? Okay. What? Wow.
Yo.
What a game, boys. Good shit.
Good job, lads.
What is that name? It's a different language. Oh, it is Korean. Wait, I have Korean fans? That's Pug. I'm going to Korea soon. Dude, I can't wait till Korea, man. I'm telling you, that server is going to be so fun. Is the music too loud? What the fuck? Or are my ears messed up? Yo, this new grasp animation, do you see that? Wait, the new grasp looks different. Oh my gosh, that crit. Oh my gosh, that crit. That guy just got boomed. I may have trolled this a bit, because I think their master is coming to upside soon. Like, very soon he's coming to upside. I'm kind of too lazy to ward. This guy's really close to die. These trades are a little bad. Okay, wait. I need to ward right fucking now. We need to get some vision. Dude, that guy's gonna come top anytime now, eh? He's so low, I kind of want to crit him one time. I could also like push him here, but I think backing would be the better call, not gonna lie. No, he's not TPing back either, right? He's genius, actually. What is that, you monster? What is that? What is that, dude? What do you even build, like fucking Thormail on Jax? Maybe that's the new way of playing, dude, the new season, man, this is it. Everybody go tanks. I should stop using my E and take his E damage and then E forward. That's how you play the matchup. I'm actually just forgetting like a Pepe go. Like right here, just. The good part is I have my Q healing, so it's more than his. But now he has his E. I don't know if I can tank the wave here though, to be honest with you. Ayy! That was a crit! Cancel my auto for no reason. That was such a bad ignite. Thank you. Yay. Wait, there's no spear, Shojin! Wait! Can Jax really kill Trin now? Holy shit, I just noticed. There's no spear, bro. What are you gonna do? Uh-oh! Time to main Trin. No more Jax. Oh my gosh, look at this build. He's actually doing Thormail, first item. Hey! Hey! Dude, I have no attack speed. I got his R though for free. Fogged always does this, by the way. He always eases the wave in and then does the exact same thing. Pushes the wave quick and does whatever the fuck he wants. I don't want to do it too. I think I could just run without their damage. I'm just gonna flash. I kinda don't wanna use my R. Cause if I use my R, I'm basically fucking like. But now I can actually stay in like. Dude, your Twisted Fate! Ah! I probably should flash early rather than saving it for so long. This R is potentially a kill. Or at least I can push away. Yeah, this is a maybe a kill. Did he forget I have R? There it is. There we go. Dude, it was a better idea. I knew it. Oh my gosh. This is so sad. Go Sanguine Blade. Dude, Sanguine's not the play. You can't do Sanguine first on Trin. It's so bad. You need the crit chance and CDR. No, the old build is better on Trin. Like, as much as you want to abuse new items, what if the new item is just not as good? You're abusing yourself, basically. It just doesn't make sense. It gives you 50 attack damage, 15% lifesteal, attack speed. It doesn't give any crit chance, doesn't give any CDR. Not good. The old build is better on Trin. Maybe Sanguine, like, after. But the beginning items on Sanguine is bad. Oh, I should not have used my heal. He had freaking thing Bramblewist on him. Yes, I got the auto at least. Gee! Too easy. Wait, Jax is actually so easy to beat now. What the hell? I feel like the new runes on Jax are so bad. Okay, Trinimer is actually in a really good spot, no? Now that there's no Conquer and no Spear Shujin. Okay, I think I need to abuse Trinimer. Oh, that last crit! Let's go, baby! Yo, when are you going to Korea, sir? I'm going up February. Probably end of February. I'll probably go solo before Mo and everyone, because I want to go April. Oh yeah, it'll be fun anyways. This is a kill. This is a kill. Wow, it's all crits. Nice, perfect. I love this champ, bro. Poor guy literally got tank items and it doesn't even matter. It feels like I'm still one-shotting him. I get this wave, I get my 40% CDR. Oh no. Wait, that Jax is such a Pippica. I mean, I probably would have killed one at least if they engaged on me. But this is a bad idea to stay here, by the way. Oh, this should be a kill. This slow is all that you need. Shouldn't matter. Dude, he had his R and he had his flash. How do you build Stormraiser? Let's see. Oh my gosh, please spell. Wait, hello? Okay, just get a BF sword. Ooh, I'm coming back. Guys! Let's not lose every dragon, please. What is happening to our 4v4? Yes! Mastery is now going ocean. Thank you. They're just suiciding. Let's go, baby. We get ocean too. Slow him. Give me that kill. Ooh, you're a kill. Ooh, you're definitely a kill. Oh my gosh, I almost got that guy too. Wow, this champion's broken. I'm killing everybody by just right-clicking them. Oh, he trolled himself so hard right there. Can you stop? Oh my gosh, Stormraiser's slow is so good. Wow! What is that slow? Alright, chill bro, relax. Dude, this champion's actually looking so good. Alice in this game. He's dead this time. Jesus. That's why I was fucking grief. Okay, now you get your 100% crit chance. There we go. At level 16, you finish the last 5%. Wait, they FF'd. Oh my gosh, that's it? That easy? They just FF'd?